Well, the inauguration has special significance since it is also Martin Luther King Jr. Day. And KMBC 9's David Hall shows us how Mr. King was remembered at St. Stephen's Baptist Church.
Civil rights leader and activist Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was killed back in the 60s, but his dream and fight for social and economic equality still rings true today.
We recognize that Dr. King's message wasn't just for one group.
People from all different backgrounds, races and genders, met up inside of St. Stephen's Baptist Church in Kansas City, Missouri on Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day for a community forum. Organizers say they focused on Dr. King's stand on economic justice and his views on the moral budget, serving everybody and not just a few.
We have the means, he said, to change our nation, to reduce poverty, to create a world in which all people can live with respect and dignity.
While folks locally were celebrating Dr. King, they also knew that in Washington, D.C., President Barack Obama was sworn in for a second term.
So help me God.
I think the more obscure kind of reality and truth is that we have a black man in the White House, but we still have too many black people.
Dr. Howard says there are too many unemployed, poor, and oppressed people, and he hopes President Obama can help all Americans realize and capture King's dream.
Economic equality and economic empowerment for all people, black, white, red, yellow, green. That's where the real movement has got to pick up.
David Hall, KMBC, 9 News.
And that wasn't the only MLK event in the metro today. There was also this one at the Jack E. Reardon Civic Center in Kansas City, Kansas. The theme of the event was spreading the commitment for the dream worldwide, for justice, for brotherhood, and for peace.